12 runs and over. Afridi. And Russo. Second ball of the over. Oh, that's close. It's gone. Gone off the first ball. Afridi on a hat trick. Afridi, will that be out? Will that be out? In fact, it is. Virendra Sehwag is the hat trick victim. Slightly short, but skidding on. Russo didn't have the time to play it or more square punch. Win, bravo. Cardinal mistake going back to Afridi, trying to play for a single. And Afridi knew exactly what to do with that. Just that slider, quickish. No turn on it. Sehwag just tentative, not too far forward. It would have crashed into the next stump. So good decision by the umpire. And Afridi makes history.